If you see a person drop money on the floor, would you take the money? Or would you do the right thing? We've decided to find out. Sometimes you're being watched by angels, and when you think your good deeds are left unnoticed, think again and watch closely. It's not about religion, and neither about your skin color. It's your actions that define who you are. It's your actions that speaks louder than words. Thank you.